Scam alert. Many Americans are tricked into scams by con artists using high-pressure sales tactics. We have Steve Bernas of the Better Business Bureau here with how to avoid getting ripped off. Steve.
That's right, Angela. High-pressure sales tactics is always a great concern to the Better Business Bureau. It truly is a form of emotional manipulation by the salesperson, almost a form of bullying on the customer. They really want to hook you into that deal, and it's a once-in-a-lifetime deal or opportunity that you have to make that decision now without thinking about it or even talking to any of your relatives or even checking on other sources of the same product to see if you can get it at a different price.
What's the goal of using high-pressure sales tactics?
They really try to remove any objections quickly, and they're taking control of the situation. Obviously, you have to act now. You can't think about it. You can't, think about it overnight or anything like that. It's usually a form of high-pressure sales tactic. They really want you to, trust them in making that it's a great deal, a great offer that you can't pass up, and all they have to do is sign today without thinking about it.
How do you view this at the Better Business Bureau?
The Better Business Bureau always recommends you trust but verify. And verify and check the sources and check other sources because you could get the product somewhere else at the same amount, even at a deeper discount. You never know.
Is this something that the Better Business Bureau tends to see Americans falling for quite frequently?
Really, high-pressure sales tactics is a decision you have to make now, quickly. You have to give them your credit card number or you'll lose out on this deal. And the Better Business Bureau is always concerned with high-pressure sales tactics. You want to have the time necessary to do your due diligence in making certain that is the best price or that's something you want to do and think about. Usually a great product, great offer. They want your business today and they want your business tomorrow. So be very careful of high pressure sales tactics, especially if they're buying now without thinking about it or looking into the matter in any way, shape, or form. High pressure sales tactics is always a great concern to the Better Business Bureau. We've seen it time and time again. Consumers sometimes lose their life savings or sometimes lose out on money that they didn't have to because of the high pressure sales tactic. So be in control of your own destiny. Say no or tell them you need to look at it and look at it further.
Are there certain items where you tend to see high pressured sales tactics being used?
Usually the high pressure sales taxes come around buying a big ticket item, or sometimes it's home improvement. We've seen that a lot as well, buying a vehicle or things of that nature. The salesperson knows what to do and what to say, and that's why it's high pressure sometimes. So if you feel it's high pressure, something's wrong, your gut feeling, then something is wrong. Go elsewhere, take a breath, come back later and talk to others or check with the Better Business Bureau. I'm Steve Bernas, President and CEO of the Better Business Bureau, serving Chicago and Northern Illinois.
This First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.